On our first anniversary, you gave me a letter listing all the things that you loved about me. You loved me for sharing my stories and even my oversharing. You loved that I was lovely. And lastly, you loved me because I make everything better for you. By now, you might already be regretting half of the things that you wrote on that list. Promise that the things you loved about me 6 years ago are the same things that you would love about me as we live in this life together.
Alianna, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband?
Yes, Father.
Jason, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife? Father.
Well, I found what I need. In your arms, in your arms, what I need. And there's nothing for me outside your arms, outside your arms, nothing for me. Because
choosing to love you has been an easy decision for me, and I promise to keep on deciding to love you in each and every day of our
life.
Come on, love, don't be your own. Because I know you'll take me where I want to go.
Adriana, do you take Jason here present for your lawful husband according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
For you all the way, my friend, because your love takes me where I want to go. Oh, oh.
My every wish and the person I want to grow old with. I can't wait to spend this lifetime with you and our little Jans and Jamie's head. I love you.